Morning viewers, I am Santi Damemawarni. Today on Monday 9 November 2020, which will provide you to the realness and which is taken factually and actually. At her in international and national, I will accompany you for about a few minutes with many kind of information. Well, let's begin the next today.
Air pollution linked to 15% coronavirus death. Long-term exposure to air pollution may be linked to 15% of COVID-19 death globally, according to research published Tuesday. It highlights the risk posed by greenhouse gas emission. Prof. Reitz has also about how air pollution from exhaust fumes and factories takes 2 years of the life expectancy of every man, woman, and child on Earth. Now, experts in Germany and Cyprus say they have estimated the proportion of deaths from coronavirus that can be limited of the exacerbating effect and air pollution. They're still published in the journal Cardiovascular Research, the on health and disease from the US and chain relating to air pollution, COVID-19, and SARS, a source like similar to COVID. In East Asia, COVID, which has some of the high levels of warmer pollution in the planet, the hours that percent of COVID-19 that's called be attributed to the health effects to poor air quality. The authors suggest the breakthrough of COVID-19 that to air pollution did not meet the pollution itself was killing people with COVID. Talk the din roll out such a cause-effect line. He said the statement suggested the more than 1,100 COVID that in breath could be attributed to proper in the size that figure as 40,000. The authors said the without a fundamental check in what it is power terms, including a transition to clean and renewable energy. Air pollution world continues to collect numbers of people after the pandemic crisis. This.
And that was the news today. Finally, I am and all of Cross of Say. Have a wonderful. See you next time and goodbye.